Hi, I'm Helen from the Royal Astronomical Society, and I'm here with Pat Irwin. So we've been talking about Juno all day, and I hear you've been using the VLT. Can you tell me any more about that?
Every time that Juno flies past, we've been taking observations with the Very Large Telescope in Chile, and that's looking in the visible, looking at the different colours across the planet, and sort of trying to track the where different colours are in the belts and the zones, and also where how much ammonia is above the clouds, and we can see that quite nicely with the VLT data.
So from the colours, you can tell which chemicals are in the atmosphere, is that right?
We'd like to. The question of what the colours are on Jupiter is a long-standing mystery. That there are some theories as to what it might be, and so by looking at the brightness of different colours of a range of the wavelengths we're looking at, we're getting a fairly good idea that most of the coloration we're seeing is from one particular type of chemical.
What chemical? Ammonia?
No, it's the sort of result of what happens when you fertilise the chemicals that are in Jupiter's atmosphere, so it's including ammonia and acetylene and all sorts of things.
Well, so from what I understand about looking at the colours, it's spectroscopy you're talking about, and this is something that we can do on Earth to look at chemicals of things in laboratories, and you're then taking that information and you're looking out into space and you're finding out the chemical makeup of planets miles away. That's quite fantastic. So where do you see the project going next? Is this going to be a long continuous thing?
Obviously Juno carries on, and so we're going to make observations every time that Juno flies by just to provide a sort of backdrop against which to measure the Juno observations. Longer term, we want to use the same instrument to look at Saturn, and then we're hoping to start looking at Uranus and Neptune in the near future.
That would be brilliant. Great. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure talking to you. So I'm Helen, and see you in our next video.